global tell link. This call may be recorded or monitored. I have a collect call from
Ned,
an inmate at Pinellas County Jail. To accept, dial 0. Thank you.
Hello, Linda?
Hi.
Oh, hello, Linda. It's good to talk to you.
How are you doing? Are you okay?
Shitty.
Huh?
Doing shitty. I'm in jail.
You're not feeling good?
Oh, Linda, I'm so scared.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
I'm terrified. Like someone was going to make me sit through a 24-hour marathon of Hogan knows best. Oh, God.
Just scared to breathe.
Exactly. I can't take this. I'm going crazy. I'm claustrophobic.
I know.
What do you know about claustrophobia? Stupid whore. Why don't you go lock yourself in the trunk of your Mercedes for 12 hours and get back to me?
I just let the bird out of the cage, and I'm afraid he's going to eat everything in that room. Can you just give me one second, Angel?
I don't give a shit about the bird.
Well, I've got the bird.
Fuck that bird. I'm in jail. Fuck that bird.
Baby.
I'm here.
Baby.
Your Ned baby's here.
Well, let me read something to you.
What?
I got you a book. It's coming in the mail. Hopefully they'll give it to you.
Goat Fuckers Weekly?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I was hoping to see a picture of you in here. I wasn't sure.
That would have been nice.
This call may be recorded or monitored.
Shut the fuck up!
Aww.
I'm so lonely. Oh, God. I can't take it. It's not right putting an old man like me in solitary.
I know. Like imprisoning you two by yourself is almost beyond what you deserve. Isolated is one thing, but, you know, away from people but isolated is not the right thing either.
Shut that fucking dog up! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to snap at you. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
I'm just so... I'm so lonely.
Did they feed you?
A wiener.
A hot dog between two pieces of bread?
No, a black wiener between my ass cheeks. So gone!
Aww.
I'm just so bored, Linda. What can I do?
I don't know. I mean, you get creative. You start thinking of things to do, you know, while you're in there.
Creative? Well, I stuck a plastic spoon up my ass yesterday. Is that creative enough?
That's not even healthy.
Well, I'm kind of fucking limited as to what I could do. You got any bright ideas?
I mean, you could stretch and limber the back of your knees.
I ain't worried about stretching my fucking knees. I'm worried about these black guys stretching my asshole.
Somehow you're going to have to just get through it. I don't know what to do. You could wash your hair in the sink.
Nah, I took a dump in the sink. It's all clogged up.
You could stretch.
Negatory.
You could do tricep dips.
Jesus Christ, I'm not Mr. fucking Olympia. I'm just an old man in a jail cell.
Aww.
I got to get moved out of here. Somewhere better.
Got to get moved. I know.
This call may be recorded or monitored.
I swear I'll hunt you down, motherfucker.
You got to just tough it out. You know?
It's hard.
I know.
Can I tell you a little joke to pass the time?
All right, tell it quick, though, because we're running out of time.
Why did the bleached blonde gold digger cross the road?
No, I don't know that joke.
To steal all of Hulk Hogan's money.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, no, that's a good one. I miss you. I miss you so much.
I know how much you miss me. You're my baby. You're my Bubba.
Don't call me that fucking name. Jesus.
You have 60.
Oh, shit. It's 60 seconds left. Can you real quick talk dirty to me?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to puke on my deal and stroke it.
You can't throw up. I know your stomach is just nervous and tight right now, you know, and you're not...
Shut the hell up. I want to puke on my deal and stroke it. Time's running out. Make some sexy kissy sound effects.
Mwah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
I love you.
Oh.
Mwah.
Oh. Goodbye. I love you.